The first game I played for South Africa was at Curry's Fountain in Durban, at the Curry's Fountain Stadium. And we played what was then called Belgium Congo, which is now the Congo, but at that time it was still ruled by the Belgians, so it was called Belgium Congo. And I happened to play a very, very good game. I scored 2 goals in that game. And the first goal was just a tremendous goal that I worked on my own coming up from the wing. Football is a very simple game. You can start with 2 people. I give you the ball, you got the ball, I say you score there, you drill and you score. I can increase it, I give you 2 people against 2 people, we do the same thing. Then we increase it to 3, the same thing. We come to 4, the same thing. What do? You pass one around, you want to score. But then you increase it, then you come, as you increase it to 4, you have 4 to the other side, you start 1-1, then you 4, then you increase it, you come to 11. And you say, what do we do now to score? Possession. Starts off with, as long as we have the ball, you can't score. You got to get the ball from me to be able to score. When you have the ball, I can't score. I got to get the ball from you. So when you start from that concept, if you hold the ball for the first 45 minutes, it means it's a draw. If the other team holds it for 5 minutes, it's a draw. So what do? Now you begin to develop skills how to break that draw. And one of the skills what possessing football, what Barcelona does is keep possession and move up, but keep possession and move up. And that's the way. I was awarded the Order of Inkamangan Gold, which is the highest civilian honor given to me. I've been inducted into the Hall of Fames. I'm listed on, you know, South African legends. Just now that the office of the mayor of Pretoria has been calling me, they want to name a street after me in Pretoria. They're just realizing that now, but I've had more honors from outside the country. You know, I have a street named after me in Amsterdam. You know, I have on the who's of legends in Holland. I'm on that on the internet. I've had this movie made of my life story. I have a big book publishing company that have named their auditorium in my favor. So here in New Jersey, in Orange, the mayor there had given me the key to the city of Orange. And so I've had a lot of more outside than I have inside, of course, because of apartheid. And a lot of the people I've grown up have died out. So you get younger people who come in who just hear about you.